junk food. This for hip hop right here. Your boy A-Mac right here. One time. I know you feel this. I remember the first time I met her. How could I forget her? I was about 11, but I knew not to sweat her. A lot of niggas banged her in the trunk, they kept her. She tried to speak up, but they turned the bass up. Filled up their cups and they lit the blunts up. She couldn't stand the smoke, so the dope made her choke. And they studied every note like a student taking notes. Searching for a healing, but they hid the antidote. She used to be cleaner than a new bar soap. With Run DMC and Cool J rock the boat. And positive message fill her soul with hope, no joke. But now she living life on the edge. And when they think of her, they pitching women in beds. Along came the drugs, and so with the feds. People think she dumb, but she only ignorant. Used to have a voice, now it's only bass and trail. Victim of the sales, are you addicted to retail? When was the last time you heard something real? Would you sell out for a meal or sign your soul for a deal? Would you still do you, even if no one else feel you? Victim of the sales, are you addicted to retail? When was the last time you heard something real? Would you sell out for a meal or sign your soul for a deal? Would you still do you, even if no one else feel you? Victim of the sales, are you addicted to retail? When was the last time you heard something real? Would you sell out for a meal or sign your soul for a deal? Would you still do you, even if no one else feel you? Victim of the sales, are you addicted to retail? When was the last time you heard something real? Would you sell out for a meal or sign your soul for a deal? Would you still do you, even if no one else feel you? She kinda feel doubt, they prefer to her stout. Too little clothing on with her booty hanging out. She used to be free, now she hooked like a trout. I guess the drugs and the money helped to turn the girl out. And everything expense nonsense from the head. Got robbing like Nas, talking about she been dead. But snap music cool for those people interested. Cause I'ma spit the truth to lost souls like reverence. Try to connect the dots, but we almost out of land. Doctors trying to help her cause of the bless she bled. Same ones that sold her out for a record deal. X and A, man, will she live? Let's be for real, man, how would you feel? You gon' catch me selling out for a deal. You can keep the chain in your fame, I don't associate with names. They all point fingers, cause they scared to take the blame. Yeah, victim of the sales, are you addicted to retail? When was the last time you heard something real? Would you sell out for a meal or sign your soul for a deal? Would you still do you, even if no one else feel you? Victim of the sales, are you addicted to retail? When was the last time you heard something real? Would you sell out for a meal or sign your soul for a deal? Would you still do you, even if no one else feel you? Victim of the sales, are you addicted to retail? When was the last time you heard something real? Would you sell out for a meal or sign your soul for a deal? Would you still do you, even if no one else feel you? Victim of the sales, are you addicted to retail? When was the last time you heard something real? Would you sell out for a meal or sign your soul for a deal? Would you still do you, even if no one else feels? She got a little better, flow a little wetter. Labeled on the street now as a go-getter. Smarter than she was, so man, don't test her. Appetite is worse, cause they still have it better. Depending on the fingertip, bring her to cheddar. And niggas pay ends just to lay down with her. She poisons everyone that dare sleep with her. Forget her, we can't, she was hurt and abused. It's really not her fault, she's alone and confused. She started off fresher than a new pair of shoes. But we relate her to the problems that's viewed on the news. Who could blame her? We never walked in her shoes. This is dedicated to hip-hop. I'm a product of it.